throw the ball. Ends up throwing it away.
And it worked. And look, of all things, that one gets blocked. And that's Grover Stewart who blocks it. So an easy for McManus, what would amount to be a chip shot field goal. And now the boos really rain down. Here's the block. It remains tied at 6-6.